They are the South Carolina workforce. We are honored to have Cal State Education Associate with South Carolina Department of Education and Sarah Orlowski, President of South Carolina Career Development Professionals, joining us on stage here today, always with today's awards. Our first award is the South Carolina Work-Based Learning Student of the Year Award. This award recognizes an outstanding work-based learning student who exemplifies representation while applying academia to real life, real world situations in business, industry, environment, and completion of a meaningful work-based learning experience. This year's award goes to Lee County Career Technology Center's Keyshawn Scott.
Yay!
Because it's time for people to know that there are great things that come out of Lee County, and Keyshawn is just one of many. We're doing a whole lot of positive things in Lee County. Also, he is a family member, and I just wanted to be here to support him for what's going on, and all of the students, and education as a whole, because education is very important. Public education is important. And being here at the Education and Business Summit is something that I used to do before I retired. And so I decided that I'd go ahead and invest in doing this now and come back and be supportive and to learn all I can learn, because you learn from the cradle to the grave.